Hello. Today, I will show you how to paint using our Q-tip. But first, we need to wear our apron. For this activity, we will need a piece of paper, 3 Q-tips, 3 colors, red, yellow, and blue. I will put blue tempera color here. I will put just enough for this activity. Now, watch.